everybody. Welcome to this showcase here hosted by Fluttertone and Dublin Concerts. We are live streaming from the Soundhouse venue here in Dublin. We have two very amazing artists performing here tonight for you. We have Sive Skelly and Jacob Coopin and his band. Sive is the first artist that's going to perform here tonight. She's a 16-year-old singer-songwriter busker from Dublin. So sit back, relax, please like and share these videos and support these artists. And here she is, the amazingly talented Sive Skelly. Take it away.
I was distracted and in traffic. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now, I think I figured out how I didn't think about you without it ripping my heart out. I know you know, we know you went down forever and it's fine. I know you know, we know we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? I tried to imagine your reaction. Didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled through the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now, I think I figured out how I didn't think about you without it ripping my heart out. I know, you know, we know you went down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? And all our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. Cause if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You come over, you come over, you come over, right? Cause if the world was ending, you come over, right?
That was my first song of the night. I'm gonna go to another cover, and the song is called East Side. It's by Halsey and Benny Blanco.
Through the back streets in a blue Corvette. I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me singing. Can do anything if we put our minds to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. Love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart, cause I ain't gonna break it. Run away, start the day, start a new life together in a different place. We know that love is how all these ideas came to be. So baby, run away with me. We got a dream to have a family, a house and everything in between. Then suddenly turned 23, now we got pressure for taking our life more seriously. Got a dead end jobs and got bills to pay. Have old friends and old enemies. Now taking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets in a blue Corvette. I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want, drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me singing. Can do anything if we put our minds to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. Love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart, cause I ain't gonna break it. Run away, you started the day. Start a new life together in a different place. We know that love is how all these ideas came to be. Baby, run away with me. Run away now, run away now, run away now. Run away now, run away now. He used to meet me on the east side. She used to meet me on the east side. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set.
Thank you. Just a huge thank you to everyone for tuning in tonight. It's really sad that we can't have gigs in person at the moment, so this is the best you're going to get for a while. But this is going to be my first and original song of the night. I wrote the song quite a while ago. And this one is written about a friend of mine. Best friend, actually. So yeah, this is called Mistakes We Make.
Tell her the things that I wouldn't tell anyone. When life isn't great, she turns it to fun. She tells me the truth when I'm doing things wrong. But if I jump off a cliff, you know she'll come along for the ride, for the fun. Our good times have just begun. Cause we've been through the best and we'll go through the worst. We'll fly high in the sky, we'll get dragged through the dirt. But I love every mistake that we make. She knows all the boys that I've liked, that I've loved. She knows which ones aren't worth it and which ones I should. She can tell when I lie, cause I'm not very good at it. She's been there from the start and she'll be there for all of it. For the ride, for the fun. Our good times have just begun. Cause we've been through the best and we'll go through the worst. We'll fly high in the sky, we'll get dragged through the dirt. But I love every mistake that we make. I love every mistake. Do we make? Cause we've been through the best and we'll go through the worst. We'll fly high in the sky, we'll get dragged through the dirt. But I love every mistake we make. I love every mistake. Do we make?
Thank you. I'm going to go back and I'm going to do another cover now. And this one's by James Arthur and it's called Trainwreck. Again, a huge thank you to everyone watching from home. It's really nice to be here. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it. I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to God, to a savior who can unbreak the broken, unsay the spoken words, find hope in the hopeless, pull me out the train wreck, unburn the ashes, unshame the reactions, now I'm not ready to die, not yet, pull me out the train wreck, pull me out, pull me out. Underneath our bed, but we still got a sad song. Home, still at home, yeah. It's not too late to build it back, cause a one in a million chance is still a chance, still a chance. And I will take those odds. Unbreak the broken, unsay the spoken. It's fine, hope in the hopeless. Pull me out the chain wreck. Unburn the ashes. Unchain the reactions. Now I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out the chain wreck. Pull me out. 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 You can say what you like. Be my savior who can unbreak the broken, unsay these reckless words, find hope in the hopeless. Pull me out the chain wreck, unburn the ashes, unchain the reactions. Now I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out the chain wreck, pull me out, pull me out. Pull me out, pull me out, pull me out.
Yeah, that was a cover. I'm gonna do an original song now, and this is one of my most recent original songs, and it's another sad song. I think all of them are kind of sad songs, but this one is called "The Boy You Used to Be."
Day I'll hold a boy that you used to be. One day I'll be told all the things that you told me, and I'll feel all the way that you made me feel without wondering if it's real. Cause one day I'll wake up and I won't see all of the things that were right in front of me, and I'll realize some things they're just not meant to be. But I look into your eyes and I fall for your disguise. Oh, I just want one more night with the boy you used to be. And that day we went and we sat on a park bench. Oh, it rained and we got drenched. But I told you how I felt, and I've never felt that way again since that day. one day I'll wake up and I won't see all of the things that were right in front of me, and I'll realize some things they're just not meant to be. But I look into your eyes and I fall for your disguise. Oh, I just want one more night with the boy you used to be. Maybe one day, oh, you'll wake up and see all of the things that you missed out with me, and you'll stop and think about what we could be. I look into your eyes and I fall for your disguise. Oh, I just want one more night with the boy you used to be.
Thank you. Let's see, okay. Yeah, this next song is a cover, and probably by one of my favourite Irish artists, and his name is JC Stewart. And yeah, this song is my favourite song by him, and it's called Like I Did.
Lying in this empty bed, wonder where you lay your head. Say I should have seen the signs. How am I meant to read your mind? So come on, come on, love. So come on, come on, love. So don't say that she could ever love you like I love you like I did. Don't say
Thank you. So this next song, this is a new song that I wrote. I don't think anyone but my mom has heard this one. it's pretty new, so yeah. This one is called The Time for Him and I. I hope you like it. It's not completely finished, but this is most of it.
Tell someone you love them without it looking like you're crazy and more. How do I tell them that when I close my eyes, all I see is him right beside me? Tell him that I need him. I don't know how to say that I want more. I don't know how to be all the girl that he needs when I can't even be there for me. 'Cause I've been wasting. Know that he might like me, but does he love me? Does he think of me the way I think of him? Does he fall into a daydream when he sees all the pictures of me? Thinking about what we could be. 'Cause I've been wasting all my time. I've been wasting all my time contemplating if it's worthwhile and waiting for the right time. Oh, the time for him and I.
Thank you. I'm going to do another original song now. Haven't sung this one in a while, but let's hope I remember it. This is called When You See Me. I wrote this quite a long time ago.
Frustration, heartbreaking, all of these mixed emotions. I'm finding it hard to breathe. 'Cause you like me, but he loves me, and he wants me by his side, and he knows what he wants, you can decide. But when you see me looking at my best, don't say that you want me now. And when you see me standing by your side, don't wonder why you lost me or how. I need the vacation from my own mind, from my thoughts. My feelings are just too strong. when I see you, my heart beats just that little bit faster. It's trying to tell me that you're the one. So when you see me looking at my best, don't say that you want me now. And when you see me standing by your side, don't wonder why you lost me or how. 'Cause I moved on to bigger, better things. I waited too long for you to text, for you to ring, and I'll be long gone. I can't wait too long before I move on.
Okay, yeah, that was an original song, and this next one is gonna be a cover, and it's technically an old song, but it's a new enough cover for me. I only learned it recently, and yeah, just quickly fix this. Okay, yeah, this song is called Iris. Technically, that was supposed to be my last song, but my mom has asked me to do another one, so I'm going to do one more. And this song is by a guy called Clinton Kane. He's not a huge artist, but he's probably one of my favourites, and I've been really into his music lately, so yeah, this song is called This Is What Being Cheated On Feels Like. It's another sad one, but yeah, thanks.
Sheets in the morning, wondering where she's been all evening. When she told me that she'd leave me for Ethan, in my mind I had the guts to believe that everything would be right as you said. Had no reason to pick up on all the loose ends. Always thought the best of you believing, but now this little boy woke up to false beliefs. And It's been 2 hours from the time we set our clocks to meet up. If you had only gave me time, I swear I could have told you. Now I'm sitting in between mates but feeling older. You told me you wouldn't do a thing, so I keep my head up. But now it's been too long, it's twice the time. Well, I had enough being strong and weak at the same time. I was sitting ducks, waiting for the confidence I had in you to bite me in the bum. But you told me you wouldn't do a thing, so I keep my head up. Then I saw you in the car, it's over there in the harbor side. I couldn't see, but I recognized. Should've known you were a house of lies. The weight is pulled off, you see. And at the end, it just adds up to his. 2 shades high off a gateway drug. You and Nathan did a thing, was I just not enough? The worst part of it all is that you were in. Intoxicated, no excuses you could pull in to save yourself, and now you come back to me crawling. I don't know how you think that I could ever forgive someone who won't admit when she's falling. Why don't you just run back to funny little Ethan? Stop asking me to trust you while I'm still coughing. All of this water from this pool you may be drowning. It's been 2 hours from the time we set our clocks to meet up. If you had only gave me time, I swear I could have told you. Now I'm sitting in between my mates but feeling older. You told me Ethan wouldn't do a thing, so I'll keep my head up. But now it's been too long, it's twice the time. Well, I had enough being strong and weak at the same time. I was sitting ducks, waiting for the confidence I had in you to bite me in the bum. But you told me Ethan wouldn't do a thing, so I keep my head up. Then I saw you in the car, looked over there in the harbor side. Couldn't see, but I recognized. Should've known you were a house of lies. The weight is pulled off me, you see. And at the end, it just adds up to his. 2 shades high off a gateway drug. You and Ethan did a thing, was I just not enough? Over there in the harbor side, I couldn't see, but I recognized. I should've known you were a house of lies.
Yeah. Thanks so much to everyone who tuned in and everyone here behind the scenes that helped make this happen. I'm really happy to be here, and hopefully I'll be here again. Thank you.
Wow. Absolutely amazing performance there from Sive Skelly. Go follow her on all social media platforms right now. Up next, we have the amazing Jacob Koopman and his band. They're getting ready right here behind me. Thanks, everyone, for joining in. Please like, share, and subscribe these streams. So, yeah, if you've just tuned in, this is Ones to Watch for 2021, hosted by Fluttertone and Dublin Concerts. So Jacob is the next performer here tonight, Jacob Koopman. He is from Bali. He's a busker and a musician. He started playing drums when he was 9 years old, and he's played many festivals and venues, such as Castle Palooza and Electric Picnic. So Jacob has a raw talent and a keen ear for creating hits. You're in for a real sonic treat here tonight, because Jacob is absolutely amazing. So thank you for all your comments and your support. So Jacob is just about ready. Please like, share, and subscribe these streams. Thanks for joining us, Fluttertone and Dublin Concerts. And here he is, Jacob Koopman. Take it away.
Right. Oh, there we go. There we have it.
Give me a second here. This has to go into the DI still. Pad is not on either. The pads are not on either.
Cool, how are you guys doing?
You!
All right, I'm gonna have to find my pick first. That's a given. Thanks for having us, Dublin City Concerts and Fluttertone, for backing up the whole shebang, you know, having a sesh here up on the stage. We are ready. Yeah, big shout out to all the Wave Squad that are out there tonight. We're gonna play our first song. This one's called Anchor.
One, two.
secrets of the world. So come aboard the ship that sails without an anchor. Let's explore the depths of ocean floors. Let's explore the heights of heaven's door. Future unfolds, finding mysteries unsolved. But don't be scared, my dear, as long as so let's just waste our time looking for the answers we'll never find. Ooh. Ooh. Come wade with me, we'll float on to tomorrow. Of ocean floors. Let's explore the heights of heaven's doors. Let's explore. The future unfolds, finding mysteries untold. But don't be scared, my dear, as long as you're near. For the answer, the future unfolds, finding mysteries unsolved. But don't be scared, my dear, as long as you're near. Future unfolds, knowing soon we'll all be old. So let's just waste our time looking for the answers we'll never find.
I want to get everybody in the house, the crew, let's do it. Also the people on YouTube and the Facebook, join along and just type in the letter U or spam the hell out of the anchor icon emoji. Right, let's do it. Ready? Two, a one, two, three, four. Ooh. Your turn. Fun times, all right. So first time being on stage this year. So it's a pleasure. Thank you very much, Dublin City Concerts and Fluttertone once again. And Sive Skelly, everybody give a big hand of applause. Oh yeah, let's go. A big hand. I don't know, my English sometimes it gets messed up when I'm on stage. Yo.
What?
Oh yeah, never mind. What's the next song? Can't Get Enough. All right, let's do it. This song's called Can't Get Enough, a single we... released last year.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I like the way you look at me and the way you make me feel like dirt. The way you tie my hands behind me so you can bury me, dear, like dirt. Push me back against the wall, flying high after the fall. Vicious blue eyes burn me tonight. 'Cause I can't get enough, can't get enough of you. 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 Was to end right now, where would you be? Halfway across the ocean or right next to me? I have won so many battles, I have won a few. I believe I've been patient, tell me what about you? Push me back against the wall, the fall. Vicious blue eyes burn me tonight. 'Cause I can't get enough, can't get enough of you. 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 Hypnotized, and you drown me deep under the water. I reach for air, but you won't let me go. I love the way you are, and I know that you're a beautiful soul, but I think the world has got the best of you, of you. Against the wall, flying high after the fall. Vicious blue eyes burn me tonight. 'Cause I can't get enough of you. Your eyes are so viciously blue. No, I can't get enough of you. I can't get enough of you. No, 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 no. Can't get enough, can't get enough of you. Can't get enough, can't get enough of you. Can't get enough, can't get enough of you.
Oh man, I'm so pumped. All right, thank you, Marita, for giving us a nice little tip there. Cheers. I can see your chat, by the way. I have the chat over here. Handy. We're going to do another song, another original one, and then we're going to call Sive Skelly, the one and only. The one and only Sive Skelly up on stage with us tonight as a special treat. We're going to be doing a duet with the band. And I'm not going to lie, we practiced this since last year. Okay. Anyways, let's go. What's the next song?
A new one.
Oh, okay. So this next one we actually released. I released this year, and so it might be still rough on the edges because it's actually a piano song, but we transposed it into guitar. And Danny himself here, the maestro, he's gonna be playing us. Happy anniversary as well, man! Holy crap!
Yeah, I really like Enjoy. Send a kiss for my wife. She's here.
Yeah.
Is our
big round of applause for their second anniversary, everybody. Oh, you!
Yeah.
Lovely.
It's our second year, so love you.
This one's called Is That What You Wanted? And yeah, I hope you enjoy our rendition of it.
Rendition.
Right, let's do it.
Collecting the pieces of my porcelain shell. You set fire to heaven, so it burns like hell. Save me, somebody save me. I keep on craving your body and nobody else. Is that what you wanted? Watch me crawling as you're leaving. What did I expect? You made falling look so easy. Watch me crawling as you're leaving. What did I expect? You made falling look so easy. To change, I've given you everything, but you still walk away. With things I've been different, if I refuse to change, I put you on this pedestal. Is that what you wanted? Watch me cry as you're leaving. Ooh.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks to all the crew here, man. Like, you guys are freaking amazing. Sounds great. Looks great. I'm looking at it right now. We'd like to invite Sive Skelly up on the stage. We're going to do a Billie Eilish song, because why the hell not? All right.
Thank you.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Now what you think? And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried, nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there.
Thank you very much, Saif. All right.
Thank you.
Thanks for that. Thanks for that. That was amazing. That wasn't even my vape, man. Come on. I should use my own vape for these things, you know what I mean?
What's the next song, Let's?
Guys, thank you so much for joining us on the YouTube and on the Facebook and on Saif's Facebook YouTube as well. I just want to thank the Soundhouse for having us today, and Fluttertone and Dublin Concerts for organizing the gig, and the Arts Council, of course, because they're freaking epic for having us do this. Yes. This next song is another original.
What is it called? Oh, it's not-
not an original, sorry. Oh my God. I gotta know my set list better. We had to ask the drummer all the time because he has one. We have one set list between the four of us. This one's called Wicked Game. It's by Chris Isaac.
On fire, no one can save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you.
These guys are cool, man. Professionals. And also the crew. I can see this guy over there. All right. This is Just, he's on the bass. So we're gonna give him a quick little solo. Let's do it.
Let's go. slow down, alright. The world was on fire and no one can save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you.
Game. Always a fun one. Thank you very much. That was a fun jam.
It's more than we can.
Yeah, is that all the covers we got? We're going to just do originals tonight, I hope you don't mind. Well, we did already two, so that was like, you know, I'm a liar. Pants on fire. Okay, this next song is called Blindfold. Hope you like it. Thanks again for having us up here. We're really enjoying playing live for, you know, people. And people online as well. It's all your fault, man. Yeah, you gave me too many pints before the gig.
But today, as the sun beats on my face, I am able to see. It's been a long time coming, and I'm tired. As your words, they fall from grace, and your actions out of place. I'm taking off the blindfold that you put on me. That you put on me. So watch me. We'll be right back. watch me walk away. You have nothing left to say, so watch me walk away. Tomorrow's another day. Watch me. Watch me. I'll be okay. Why don't you say it straight to my face?
Thank you very much. That was the trickiest song in the set list. So that's over with. Are you happy, Julio? Cool stuff. What's the next one? Magic Tricks. Okay, this one, a lot of people would notice. Just want to say thanks again for the people who are on the live chat. Big shout out to all of you. Yeah, let's go Magic Tricks.
Joker in your 54. I'm just a joker in your 54.
hope you guys are having fun and not just being there because you have to be. Because, you know, like, sometimes I'm like that as well. I'm like, oh, jazz. You know? Oh, jazz. I'm like, oh, man. But, yeah. So we got a couple more songs to go. We're very happy to be here. This is Danny Barili, everybody. Oh, yeah. We got on guitars, man. He's a boss. He's the boss. He's a professional.
He's the boss.
No. And it's his anniversary today with Sibeli, his wife. So I just want to be a... Yeah. Congratulations. Julio. Julio on the drums.
Yep.
And we got Jossi over here on the bass. Legend. How much we got? What's the next one? Okay. We'll do this one. It's the first song. I didn't want to play this song, but this guy really likes it. It's the first song I ever wrote, kind of. Deal, you know.
Of course I like it, it's good.
We'll play it. Trials and tribulations and desperate situations got you down on your hands and knees. Your reflection muddled in the puddles on the ground. Look up, it's all there to be seen. Look up, it's all there to be seen.
Fire alive.
Thank you. Oh, my voice is going.
Time for another pint.
Soon, soon, man.
He's like, yeah, go on. Yippee. Let's go.
Right, this has been fun. Thank you very much. Sive and family. Fluttertone and family. I hope you had Dublin concerts. Hope you guys had a lovely Christmas, and let's strive for a better new year. Hopefully this whole thing blows over and we don't have to do this ever again. You! We can play to drunk people instead of to cameras. Fun times. This one's called Weight of the Wave, and if you guys know the lyrics, you guys can spam the wave emoji as we usually do on the streams. And I just want to say thank you to the band. You guys are amazing for coming together at such short notice. And yeah, that's it for me. Yes, that's it. Well done to you guys. To me, not too much.
We sat in silence and waited for the morning to fade. The warning signs throughout the day show shades of turn gray, so breathe in deep before we're under the wave of the wave before it hits.
You know the lyrics.
I don't ever want to run away, all I want is to stay here with you by your side, here with you until we die.
All I want is to stay here with you
just want to say thank you to everybody who did this event. Keep going. Keep going. That was it for us. My name is Jacob Koopman, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your evenings, mornings, afternoons, wherever you might be in the world. Thank you guys very much for having us. That was it. That was Weight of the Wave. Thank you. My name is Jacob, Danny, Josie, Julio. That was it for us. And yeah. Bye-bye.